So how have you been?
I've been good. Overwhelmed, but good.
I can tell.
It's just there's been a lot going on.
Like with the wedding?
Yeah. I mean, a lot in my life, but the wedding's one of it. It just, I thought, like, wedding planning was gonna be a lot more fun, and, like, I just thought it was gonna be different. I felt really alone, like, in all of this, you know, because John doesn't have time to wedding plan and all that type of stuff.
I feel like it's my duty, not only as the maid of honor, as her sister and best friend, but I feel like it's my duty to make sure my sister is happy with all this wedding planning. I just really want to get my sister's head. I want to know all of her wants.
Well, how about this? I will step it up. I've kind of been in the shadows because I haven't wanted to overstep my line at all. But now I'm going to make a line because I do want to take full control. So I need to know this. Big wedding or small wedding?
Small and intimate.
Paris, what do you want?
I want tea time, and I want Eiffel Tower, and I want caviar, and I want champagne.
Bridesmaids or no bridesmaids?
I want two maid of honors.
No bridesmaids.
I don't want my sister to do things she doesn't want to do. She's the bride, and the one thing you have to make sure is that the bride is always happy. And right now, she has so much on her plate. She has to do everything. So I need to step up and start helping her out. I gotta be the damn husband right now. So I'm gonna push her and say, like, no, what do you want? No bridesmaids? Weird, but okay. No bridesmaids, they're gone. I'll do the dirty work.
The minute, like, you feel uncomfortable, I'll just step in.
Come on, bulldog.
Which one?
You. You gotta be my bulldog.